adventures. Are you guys ready for the most extreme, the most insane ghost adventures ever? Since becoming an investigator so many years ago, I have worked to prove the existence of the paranormal and unexplained to as many people as possible. That's why I am opening a museum in Las Vegas, so that people from all over the world can come face to face with absolute proof of the other side, through direct experiences with amazing, world-renowned artifacts, and which three lucky fans will come face to face with to test their fears and beliefs. But first, I want to see what happens when I introduce this already incredibly haunted collection to one of the most famous and dangerous artifacts in the world.
There's one object that I've always been intrigued about. I've always wanted to be near it. Annabelle.
In 1970, the Annabelle doll was gifted to a nursing student who soon noticed that the doll would mysteriously change position, and she began to find written pleas for help scattered around the apartment. After a man who touched the doll was punished with a physical attack, the infamous Ed and Lorraine Warren determined that the doll was obviously possessed by something demonic.